Hey guys, doctor again. I'm gonna be showing you my second macro trick. This one's on Tal'Darim altar. As you can see, I'm facing cats. Senior call cats. And yeah, so Tal'Darim, I generally always do a reaper opening because of the cliffs and how easy it is to abuse them. You also have a wide ramp towards the natural, so Hellion run bys are quite possible if Zerg is lazy. So build order as usual, 12 racks, 13 gas, scouting out. I see his hatch. Unfortunately for him, he doesn't scout me out. He doesn't know I'm doing a reaper opening. So I put my bunker in the corner over here. Cats sees it with I don't know what. I guess he's just checking normally. And so yeah, I'm getting the bunker up. Fortunately for him, he's gonna try. Okay, so basically the trick is you build your bunker on the high ground towards the ledge, and then you're gonna bring your reaper underneath the ledge over here. And what you're gonna do is any lings or drones that try to take out the bunker from the high ground won't be able to take it out because the reaper will have vision to take out the drones and lings. So one sec. So yeah, that's basically the gist of it. So as you can see, he tries to take out my bunker with his drones. Reaper comes in, I just move it towards the edge of the cliff and click hold position. His drones, he's losing two drones, three drones. Now the Reaper starts focus fire on the lings by itself. Now I see that I have a clear path, so I'm just gonna take go into the bunker. And this is delaying mine for such a long time. His drones can't mine. I force a lot of lings. Of course, now that he has a queen now, he's gonna be able to take it out, but I mean, I'm not gonna lose the Reaper even. I still can poke around. I don't get the salvage out, unfortunately. And I'm transitioning as I normally would. I've got the factory going, two racks, and a command center. So for 100 minerals, I took out three drones, forced a bunch of lings, delayed mining, and still have the Reaper. So that's the micro map specific trick number two.